I too have been deceived. For years, I have held up the Lord's light. For years, I have proclaimed His glory. And for years, I have sheltered my people from the dark magics of forest dwellers and soothsayers and wicked men. And now, it is I who runs through the forest, breathless and naked, cold and tired, praying to some unknown force above for deliverance, for salvation, for oblivion. Oh, how could I have thought that there would be any glory found in conquest? How could I have thought it wise to move against the covenant? And now my people lie dead, rotting in the mud at the edge of the witch woods. And now all I have left to me is doubt, fear, and the knowledge that I am but a dead man walking.
Never again.
she emerges from the forest, I see in her eyes a kindness that I had not seen in many years, a wisdom that I had not known since the passing of my elders, and in her hand a dagger, so mercifully sharp, may now end my tortured existence.